San Jose, California, weighing in at 270 pounds, Ricky Lee Thunder. Making his way to the ring, representing the club from San Jose, California, weighing in at 270 pounds, Ricky Lee Thunder.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
I am the cancer, I am velocity, I am the horror, I am the finger, I am the fuck you.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
It's a wrap.
Do you guys take requests? We're tuning up the band.
Sweet chin music.
He's in trouble. Going for it again.
The win.
I am the new ball, I'm the creator.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
I'm the rapture, I'm the destroyer, I am the cowboy.
Man, this was great.
I am the powder, I am the fire.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype. Good match overall. Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time you see them square off.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
I am the power, I am the torment, I am the cancer, I am velocity, I am the horror, I am the...
You think you know me, think you know me, think you know me.
Scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the club from Oakland, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, Corey Hayes.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Heading back up.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
The target's been acquired once more.
See him.
Oh, Corey, look at this. Pump handle locked in.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. He's already spending that winner's purse.
For the win! Two!
Three!
He's calling for the bell. The match is over. And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Check this out.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, Corey Ace!
Put it in the book, and there was no question about that. This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was. Of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.